back, and today we're going to be playing 60 Seconds. I got it to work, so now I can move, unlike last time. Let's see what I need. I know what I need, and it's in here. So I need a menu. You know how it went last time, everyone needs to see it. Maybe, I don't know. I got the full fat. Oh, that just means more people to be in. Feed them water. Oh, and water. I said we'll be very scared. Okay, we came back. Oh, I didn't get the flashlight or the padlock. Or ammo. Okay, I don't care about that really. I mean, the padlock is good. The ammo's not the best, but the flashlight will really help. Increase that. The trash. What? How is a trash can filling up with empty? Whatever, kill mutant roaches. Smack them with the voice out hook or read. I don't really know what you're gonna do with the voice out hook. But we still have it, and that's good. There isn't a lot of space down here, and we can smell everything. When one of the walls breaks, bricks got loose today. Revealed a hole, we felt pretty sick. Oh yes, investigate this then, please. Although, doesn't that get them sick though? No. Does it give us food? Did it give us food? Yep. We don't need it, we need water, but nope, sorry. Sorry, doctors, I cannot give you my water. Oh, not everyone will do that. Yep. Yeah, I need to, I think. Normally I don't want to go on explorations until day 30, but do I have enough water to survive until then? Oh god, a whole family takes up a bottle. No, I don't. Does it? Yeah, a whole bottle. Oh my god. Yeah, Timmy, you go out with the gas mask. Do we have the axe? Is that why there's a bit of that there? Going crazy because we know what happened. I use the axe. I don't want to break it by the flashlight. Yes, we got a map. Alright, I forgot we didn't even get one, but that's really cool. We didn't get the right, alright. We didn't get a radio. Well, that's the flashlight, but we don't need it anymore. Look in the suitcase if there's water. Oh, right, it can get you sick. Oh, when we open the door. Timmy, what did you bring back? Timmy, you brought back food, water, Dolores. Why? Everyone's starving and hungry. I gave the food, didn't I? Mary Jane, sit down properly as Dolores stopped being sick. Why is everyone still hungry? Whatever, I'm gonna give you guys one more food and then that. Oh, actually. Timmy's just sick. He went outside. Yep, bug spray it down. Actually, put it up because if you can't really die. Bug spray. Dehydrated, that's just great. Now, everyone's getting water. What? What's that flowing in your pocket, Timmy? Oh no, mutant ants. That terrified me. Almost gave Dolores a heart attack. She wants them out, but Timmy says they're the beginning of a atomic ant bomb. No, Dolores, you're right. Get them out. I don't know who I saved. Mary Jane, I don't think I saved everyone. Sometimes there's the yellow man there, and then other times there's the one. I don't know. Oh, we have got phone calls for a thing of the past after the atomic bomb. Oh, someone's at the phone. Should we answer it? The chance of someone just dialing the phone and then standing out there with a gun is high. Yeah, sometimes they trap you and then try to Yeah, you go, Timmy. Oh, Timmy's back for a second. Thank you. and check any gold. And Dolores is just hungry. But, like, oh yeah, and Mary Jane's insane, so I made her go at the bunker. Yeah, and she was sick. So, yeah, I think I hold off on the medikit. Who's the most, they're really close to each other, so even so, it could be fine. So Ted's more important. Okay, so I send Dolores out and give Ted the medikit.
I'll also give the medikit to Ted.
Really? Yeah, that's good. But then, wouldn't it be a higher chance of Ted leaving or dying? Yeah, but if Dolores is, because the sickness can be contagious, so if Dolores is sick, then she can spread it. No. Give it to Ted and then send Dolores out. I got like 3,000 days, and this time I think I'm only gonna like get 30. Oh, anyway, guys, if you haven't seen that, the world record, you have to go. Who's dehydrated? Dehydrated, that will save you. Not the end, not the end, not the end. Alright. See, that's what I mean. Oh, God. They're both dehydrated. There's one sip of water. Ted? Jimmy's so good, though. I think I give it to... Yeah, but if Ted dies, then it's over. Because... I'll just give Timmy... and sister. Yes, yes, yes. It's the twins. We can get saved. Dolores is gone. Everyone's gone except from Ted. The spiders. Normally I would keep them because Mary Jane can turn into a mutant, but you know where she went. Actually, yes. I need to. We have no water. The spiders had water. Oh my god, we have a whole bottle of water now. We're gonna use it tomorrow. I think. Not so lucky. A gas mask? Oh, we don't have gun. Yes, we do. Good job. Ted, you go out there. I'm so scared. Oh, Ted. Sit down, you boy. You do not look good. How supplies is this? No, do not rob the old folks home. They come back. Let's just say it isn't good. Sorry, Ken. Oh, do not look good. And also, you know there's another friend there. Sorry. It's a red hand. Yes, I'll give her ammo. There's a girl hunting mutant spiders or whatever. I gave her ammo, she would pay us apparently. Don't know about that, but no, she didn't. Thirsty? Sorry, us supplies are scarce. We can't share any more. Anyway, when they die, I think they kill me. This fucking part is scary. No, no, no. Don't go crazy, Dad. Please, I'll give you water and food. Okay. help the twins cut down some trees. I don't know what we're doing, but we have an axe and we will use it to chop. Just need to keep him alive until the twins come. He forgot. You notice some drawings. No, we shouldn't check the X mask that way. Maybe it could be food and water there, but maybe it could be a trap. Maybe it could be a game. Sorry, Neil and Harry. Nothing was good there. If it was the chicken's ball for a radio, then I would do it. But it's a radio for the chicken's ball. We need that. Gas mask for ammo, no. What's the point of ammo? I don't know. You can trade with it, but trade for it? Normally I'll give him water tomorrow, but yeah. No, the mystery bag has a cat in it, and cats make Ted sick, and when Ted sick, it doesn't go so good. Okay, now I give him something. No, you aren't hungry. I'll worry about you if you're hungry. Something people eat. Mutant spider. Oh god, there's a mutant spider. Unleash. Mutant spiders on leashes. That sounds scary. Oh, barking at our doorstep. Could it only mean one thing? A dog friend is back. Yes, take the food. Wait, no, he needs a medikit if we want to tame him. We don't have it. I remember, he needs a medikit. And if we... Sorry, doggy. We can't. Normally, if we would have a medikit, we would do it because he brings back more food and water. But we can't. If it says friendly in it, give them all our stuff. Okay, bye-bye, cards. Nope. I just said it, guys. Not our food and water. Or maybe I didn't, but not our food and water. 55. I'm getting to day 50, longer than I thought. And yeah, yesterday was Christmas. Alright. Bandits! If I use that... Oh, 5 hours, that's not good. They're dressed like one, yeah. They're bandits. Alright. I locked the door. They they come back. They're gonna keep them coming back until I only padlock, I think. But then they'll come. No, but if I hit them, then they come back. I think I padlock it, and if they come back, then I'll just use the axe and sweep. Was playing a game. It's just him. Yeah, about this part in the story. Yeah, it's just him. They don't know. No, you're not going to the neighbor's house. I gave you food. Ted, Gabe. Have I used the gas mask? Oh yes. And the gas mask is heavy knocking on our door. Open in the name of freedom, dog. No. Every time I do that, it is not freedom. It's a disaster. No. We got Lucy. The last time we went out, we noticed an abandoned tank was just in there. Could have supplies, or it could shoot us. It's possible, guys. I've actually done it before and it shot us. Did I give you water? Yeah, no, I didn't. Sorry, old man. 69 days. Woo! We have nothing. We have a gas mask. 2 food. We need a gun. We could have got 4 waters. 4. But that's okay. I don't think I'm doing any more explorations. I think I need food. Sometimes I... Did you know sometimes they actually scan you and they take it and run? 2 food. Okay. Now I can feed you. I just realized it's cold soup. They've been drinking for 70 days.
Right again. Oh, Spunker, maybe
open the door just a little bit to let some air in.
No, do not open the door to let radioactive air in. It's no bad idea.
Guys, I can't. No. No.
Look at Ted. He's going crazy.
Wait, if that's his sock, what's on your shoe? What's on your feet? Oh god, the bunker's gonna get stinky. But actually, guys, is he thirsty? Please. I can't give him water. Resident that a bunker of kids. Oh yeah. Oh, I thought you was gonna. Yeah, sorry. We need to go get it.
Go hide. I don't think I just robbed them. I think I did something worse.
That was worth it. They're gonna come back.
Wait, do you think that's the teachers or the student?
Wait, wouldn't Timmy be a student though? So, no, it would be the teachers. Luckily. You're thirsty, I do not care. You don't have water. Boy Scout book for 2. I can't. 1, 2. I could get 2 waters, but I need. Don't tell me you died from thirst. I literally just got water. Dehydration, I literally just got a bottle of water. Oh, got it. And by the way, let me just show you. Why that time? Look what happened this time. Watch this. Look what day I get to. If I skip to the Ford, look at that day. Just saying, you have to like, go watch this video, world record, okay? I think that's the opposite of the world record, but why is it not stopping? Stop. Please stop. Guys, why is it?